going on, beautiful people? And I'm back again with another reaction. Today, I have managed to dig through YouTube and find another hidden gem, someone I've never seen perform before, and it is Angelica Hale. Obviously, many of you guys would have known her from America Got Talent, but she's got the golden buzzer twice. She's auditioned, got to quite far stage in the competition, but never got to win. So tonight, we're gonna check out her cover of Dynamite by BTS. Obviously, she's got her own channel, so I want you guys to go over there after this video and go support her work. And like always, give me a like, give me a share, leave me a comment down below to let me know what you think and obviously what you want me to check out next. Like always, just get into it.
I'm in the stars tonight. So watch me bring the fire, set the night alight. Shoes on, get up in the morning, cup of milk, let's rock and roll. A King Kong, kick the drum, rolling on like a rolling stone. Sing song when I'm walking home, jump up to the top of LeBron. Ding dong, call me on my phone, nice tea and a game of ping pong. This is getting heavy, can you hear the bass boom? I'm ready. Life is sweet as honey, yeah, this beat cha-ching like money. Disco overload, I'm into that, I'm good to go. I'm diamond, you know I glow.
Hey!
So let's go. Cause I'm in the stars tonight. So watch me bring the fire, set the night alight. Moving like we off the walls. Day and night, the sky's light, so we dance till the break of dawn. Ladies and gentlemen, I got the medicine, so you should keep your eyes on the ball.
Hey.
This is getting heavy, and you hear the bass boom, I'm ready.
Hey, she's such a performer,
huh? Sweet as honey, yeah, this beat cha-ching like money. Disco overload, I'm into that, I'm good to go. I'm diamond, you know I glow up. So let's go, cause I'm gonna bring the fire, set the night alight. Oh, shining through the city with a little fucking soul. Light it up like dynamite. Oh, da na 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 na. Life is dynamite. Da na 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 na. Life is dynamite. Shining through the city with a little fucking soul. Light it up like dynamite. Oh.
I love the a cappella style performance though.
Light it up like dynamite. Cause I'm in the stars tonight. So I'm gonna bring the fire, set the night alight. Shining through the city.
For some reason I'm getting that young Zendaya vibe from her.
Hey guys, hope y'all enjoyed my cover of BTS's Dynamite. This is my first cover from them and they're awesome. I had a lot of fun recording this song, so thank you guys so much for watching. Special thank you to my Facebook supporters, my Twitch subs, my Fangelica, Dreamer, Superstar, and Diva patrons.
Oh,
you guys are amazing.
Make sure you go support that.
Be able to do all this without you.
Make sure you go support that.
Thank you. Thank you guys all for the amazing support. And to all you guys watching, if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button in that bell icon so you guys can see all my new
videos. In my own video, she's plugging it. I don't need to say anything else.
If you want to hear more of my singing, please visit me on Spotify, stream, and share my music. It would really, really help. And once again, Thank you guys so much for watching, and hope you have a great day or night, wherever you guys are. See you guys Share later. That. Bye.
Share that. Right, such an innocent but playful yet great performance. In the beginning, the first thing that hit me was that that's sort of like an almost like a cappella like performance with a low tone turned down music, but you can see as she got towards the end, you can see where there was pre-recording and it was layered of voices as she went on. Still a great talent, and she can obviously perform. Like, you see the playfulness in the performance. I'm looking for a lot more and a lot more of a challenge Jin song from her. This is a bit more light, so I'm looking forward to see what else she can do. Like always, guys, she's already plugged her own channel, so go check that out, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.